Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a subscribed calendar to your iPhone or iPad calendar. Centralizing as many events as possible in one calendar is critical to limiting the chaos in your life. While Apple makes it easy to pull calendars from various email applications like Outlook, Gmail, Yahoo, and more into your iPhone or iPad calendar app, it can be confusing to pull events from other calendars you may be subscribed to in as well, such as a school or sports calendar or your Facebook events calendar. However, it can be done. In this video, I'll show you how to add a subscribed calendar to your iPhone or iPad calendar app. Now let's walk through the steps to add a subscribed calendar to your iPhone or iPad calendar. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings menu and then tap Passwords and Accounts. The Passwords and Accounts screen appears. Step 3. Tap Add Account in the Accounts section. The Add Account screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Other at the bottom of the Add Account screen. The Other screen appears. Step 5. Tap Add Subscribed Calendar in the Calendars section. The subscription screen is displayed with a field where you can enter the server path to the ICS calendar you're subscribed to that you want to add to your iPhone or iPad calendar. Tap Next after entering the path to the calendar in the server field. You'll be returned to the subscription screen where you'll now see information about the calendar you're adding to your iPhone or iPad. Step 6. Change the calendar name in the description field to be what you want your subscribed calendar to be displayed as in your iPhone or iPad calendar app. Enter a username or password if that's required to access the calendar. Finally, adjust the toggles for using SSL and removing alarms appropriately. Tap Save after you're finished modifying the settings for your calendar. You'll be returned to the Passwords and Accounts screen. Step 7. Tap Subscribed Calendars. The Subscribed Calendar screen appears, where you'll now see the subscribed calendar you added. Additionally, now when you open the Calendar app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap Calendars at the bottom of the screen, you can see your subscribed calendar displayed in the Subscribed section, and you can confirm the events from that calendar are now being displayed in your iPhone or iPad calendar. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to my channel to see more great videos like this one.